So, you want to learn how to build dominoes. Well, today is your lucky day because you found the right video. This is how to build dominoes in 3 minutes. Let's go. First, you'll need a hard surface to build on, like a floor, a table, or, I guess you could build in the bathtub. Second, you'll need some dominoes, like H5 Domino Creations. And third, you'll need a steady hand, so lay off the coffee. Maybe have some chocolate milk instead. Okay, let's start by building a simple domino line. Hold the first domino, place it on your building surface, and release your fingers. Repeat this process, but make sure the spacing is close. How close? Well, the distance between dominoes should be approximately one domino thickness apart. Now just repeat this process again, and again, and again. One more time. Okay, maybe 10 more times. Great job! You are amazing! Here, you have earned a brand new domino template.
Thank you, kind sir.
Congratulations. Now let's make the line curve. Angle the next few dominoes very slightly to create a turn. It should make a perfect arc, like a rainbow or like your eyebrow. Well done. Was that too easy for you? Well then, let's take it up a notch and build a split off. Put two dominoes together to go in multiple directions at once, then build the lines longer. How long? Well, the table is the limit. Or the floor, or, well, you get the idea. Excellent, you're a pro already. Good work. Oh no, it fell over by accident. It's okay, stay calm. Don't worry, accidents are part of the building process. It happens to everyone from time to time, but don't let that get you down. Keep on building. With practice, you will get better. See, you got it. Fantastic job and incredible perseverance. I knew you could do it. All right, this project is getting pretty big now. Let's make a safety gap here by taking out 5 dominoes in a row. Why? Well, if it starts falling before you're ready, the chain reaction will stop at the safety gap. This prevents the rest of the setup from toppling over. What an amazing tip. Now it's time to make some even cooler tricks, like triangles. Start by making a split off, then add one more domino to each row. Or to create a diamond, decrease each row by a domino because everyone loves diamonds. Now that you know the domino basics, let's make a huge setup. Create various shapes using lines and curves. Build a spiral, or even spell your name. Make a domino field and use different colors to create an image. Or expand the domino line multiple times using the split-off technique. The possibilities are endless, so get creative.
Can I knock it down now?
Wait, not yet! You have to fill in your safety gaps! Remember kids, safety first. Always fill in the safety gaps when you are done building your project. Marvelous! Looks like you're good to go now. Tap the first domino and let's unleash this amazing chain reaction. Wow, that was spectacular! You get a gold star, or maybe even an extra cookie for dessert. Congratulations! You are now ready to begin your own domino art journey. For more tutorials, subscribe to H5 Domino Community and Hevish5 on YouTube. Have fun and keep on building!